Yes, boys! Yo guys, it's Morgs, and today we have another video, and I can't even speak, man. Yo guys, it's Morgs, and today we have another video, and today is such an exciting one. I've been waiting to make this video for like the past 5-6 months. Honestly, I'm so excited to be sat here today making this video. So basically, this video is about my brand new apparel, which I've been working on for the past, I'd say, about 4 to 5 months. Yeah, I'm being serious, literally, I've been working on this for ages, since like the start of the year. So in this video, I'm gonna be talking to you guys about my brand new apparel, which is out right now. At the time you're seeing this video, it is currently out. And some of you guys may have been expecting this video since I've been hinting it a lot on Twitter over the past like few weeks. I've been hinting it, saying that it is very, very close. I got my box of samples, which you saw in the intro. I hope you enjoyed that, by the way. I hope you found it funny. I tried, guys. Just a quick disclaimer, guys. I actually made a Twitter dedicated to my apparel. Basically, on there, I'm going to be updating everything about the apparel and also about giveaways. There's actually one running right now to celebrate the launch of the merchandise. There'll be a link to the tweet in the description, so go enter the giveaway and also follow the Twitter. So, a few weeks ago, I received that box, and today what we're going to be doing is opening that box. I'm going to be showing you guys all of the design. So, as I said, I've been working on this since the start of the year with my manager, and basically, me and him had an idea to get a brand new, like, apparel website sorted out, because, as you guys may know, I do have a merchandise website. Website with Spreadshirt, which is like a website where you can make merchandise, but it's not amazing, if I'm honest. Like, they do a lot of it for you, and the printing is sometimes a little bit off. So this apparel is made completely by us. This is not with Spreadshirt or any website like that. When you order something, it will be made and then shipped out to you. So yeah, the brand new apparel is made by us. It's not made by Spreadshirt. It's an independent thing with an independent website, and it's made by a printing company local to my manager. Obviously, we're working on this together, me and him, to get this out for you guys and get it as best as it possibly can be. And honestly, man, I am so excited. This is such an exciting time. Anyway, guys, what I am gonna do now is open up the box and show you all of the designs which are up for sale right now. And yes, in this box, I have one of every single design in both colors, black and white. Oh my god, this is so awesome. So this is how it'll come if you order a shirt. It'll be in a nice bag and then obviously folded up nicely. This design right here is the brand new one. This one I am a massive fan of. I think this could be my favorite one. Oh my god, this is so epic. So as you can see, this is like a Yo Guys, It's Morgs design, just like I say in every single one of my videos by now. You've probably gathered that. And yeah, I'm gonna unfold this and have a look at it. That is so epic. So these are available in like all sizes, small, medium, large. I'm pretty sure they're available in like extra small and like extra large too. This is the black Yo Guys, It's Morgs design. And then here I have the white Yo Guys, It's Morgs design. As I said, I have every single design in black and white, and oh my god, I literally cannot wait to try these on. There we go, guys. That is so sick. Oh my god. So yeah, here is the first design. This is the brand new design. This is the Yo Guys, It's Morgs design, available in black and white. And one thing I haven't even said yet is the pricing. Obviously, the website link will be in the description down below. The prices for one t-shirt is actually only £15. So by going from Spreadshirt to this independent apparel website, not only have we made the quality better, but we've actually reduced the price. On Spreadshirt, some of them were like £17, £18. Now, for the t-shirts, it's only £15. So, I think that's pretty reasonable, guys. I just noticed that's on the wrong way. I literally just noticed that. What an absolute pleb. Now, that is sick. I've actually landed it on my GT Omega. That is actually awesome. Honestly, the printing is insane. This is like, I don't know how you describe it, but it's like the one that's stuck on, but it's not like cheaply stuck on. It feels really, really good. So yeah, this is the Team Morgs design. As you can see, this goes across the chest. Oh, it feels like Christmas. This is the black Team Morgs design. I'm gonna unfold this and take a look. Really simple, these designs. I didn't wanna go too over the top with just stuff everywhere. I didn't wanna overcomplicate it. I just wanted nice little designs. Oh yeah, that looks really, really good in white. Do you know what? I'm gonna change into it, guys. Why not? Finally, I made it. I love white t-shirts, man. That is awesome. I'm like looking in the reflection. That's why I'm looking in that direction, guys. I know the lens is there, but I keep wanting to look at it. It feels really, really good. As you can see, they're straight across the chest. Team Morgs, nice and simple. I like it. Now, this is the third and final design. This is one which is carried over from before, but this one was a big favorite of mine before. This is a simple one. This is different, I'd say, than the two others. Obviously, the two others are the Yo Guys, It's Morgs and the Team Morgs. We're kind of across the chest. This is kind of a more simple design. If you want one a little bit more casual, a little bit more something not as, like, extravagant, this is probably the one for you. As you can see, a small little Morgs design in the corner. I'll probably get this out and give you a close-up look just to give you guys a better look at it, because it is a little bit hard to see. It's a small design, but it does look very nice. Okay, let me open this, guys, and give you guys a look. It's really simple. It looks good. You know, if you want something a little bit less kind of in your face, it is probably the best option. So yeah, here you go, guys. This is it in black. As you can see, it does look quite big because this is a medium and it's quite a small design. I'll show you it in white. Hold on, it's still in the bag. There you go, that's it in white. Honestly, I've got so much choice. I've got 6 t-shirts, man. I don't know which one to wear. Oh, there's just too many. All right, tell you what, let's try this one on. Oh, there we go. And there we go, guys. This is the final design, the little Morgs design. And I don't know what it is about this one. I really, really, really do like it. Just really simple, really, really basic. Just something you can wear, kind of lounge around in. I feel like I'll be wearing these a lot just in the house, because I'm not gonna lie, they do feel really, really comfy. So I did go out and shoot some pictures wearing these, which you will see on the screen right now. As you can see, looking quite good. No, I'm only joking. I probably don't, to be honest. I just think it'd be so awesome to see you guys kind of wearing something that I've created. Obviously, you guys subbing to the channel and leaving comments and likes and all that is kind of virtual, but seeing you guys wearing something which is like, which I have actually made, is it feels a little bit different to just like some likes on a video or some comments or something. Like seeing it in real life, like seeing you guys willing to actually buy something that I have made is really, really awesome. The fact that we're sat here on like almost 300k subs with like an apparel store, it's amazing, man. It really, really is. Obviously, I couldn't have made this apparel store without you guys, and I really, really hope you're excited. As I said, £15 to buy one. You know, all the links are in the description down below. You don't really need me to tell you guys. Quick little recap of all three designs. We've got the small Morgs in the corner. We have the Team Morgs design. And then here we have the brand new design, never seen before, the Yo Guys, It's Morgs, which is by far the biggest, most extravagant. And to be honest, I think that is my favorite. Tell you what, guys, leave a comment right now saying which design out of those three is your favorite. If you go to the description, you will see a tweet. And on that tweet, it's basically a giveaway of a top of your choice from the shop. And it can be any size of your pick, any color of your pick, any design of your pick. It didn't feel right launching up a shop without doing a cheeky giveaway for you guys. Obviously, I love giving back to you guys, and I really, really hope you're excited. And if you want to check out the shop or the giveaway, then the links will both be in the description below. But this is something that me and my manager have been working on for ages now, and I am so glad we can finally get it launched for you guys. But that's about it for this video, and as always, I've been Morgs. You guys have been awesome, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.